Well, this may be ambitious, but I need to get a string over to that tree there. We'll talk about the reasoning for this a little later, but I got to get from in here to over there to, and I don't have a ladder long enough to get over there to that. So what I'm going to do is I got a nice wrench here, and I'll just throw it over. This should work. Okay, so I got the camera set up because this is going to work. It's going to work first time. Okay. Wow. Hey. That's not really what I... That wasn't so far off, though. It came undone. But you saw it. I think I hit the tree. That's pretty close. Okay, well, I'll just stop this recording now, and I'll retool. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, let's give this another go. I'm back on. Hit the tree again. Huh. All right, I'm going to take a look. Your combination of throws and line work and whatever, I've got the line around the tree. Finally complete. Honest to God, I've been down there half a dozen times. I keep dropping the string or the cord or what have you. So we've got this all stretched all the way over there now. It's pretty straight. You know what? That's probably as good as I could ever hope for. So, you'll just have to stay tuned and see what the hell that's all about. Ooh, it's a hot one out there. Have yourself a great day.